father soon.
He calls me Kane.
Are you standing me up?
What are we going to do?
I saw
Shit-dick. You hear me? Shit-dick.
Thank you.
take care of you, honey. Let's see what you like. There it is, I think. Come back anytime.
Jolines, qué susto.
¡Es Johnny!
Tough guy?
Thank you.
Willow.
I give and I give and I give.
You know you're right, honey. It's time I told you who your father was.
I've had some quality daytime programming, and that's what they're getting.
You were immaculately conceived, baby. That's right. Your daddy is you. He came down from heaven and gave your mama the best night of her life. Well, you don't want to know, man.
This is it. This is it. Big dog about to take down some bitches. I mean, no offense, man. I ain't talking about you. I ain't talking about you. That's a fucked up metaphor, man. Come on in here, man. The point is, man, your boy LD is about to become King LD. Yeah. Old school OG, new wave, big dog, sneaky motherfucking king of the castle OG. That's who you looking at. And you one of the knights of my round table. A serious knight. And this here, this is some mythical motherfucking shit, man. Only in this version, the dragon driver, low rider. We about to peel his bitch ass for it. And you know what? He ain't even no dragon. He's a bitch. And we gonna spin his beak so fast, he won't even know what hit him. You feel me? Damn, I should write these metaphors down. Your boy a straight poet. Hey, you know my boy Benny? That's my boy Benny, man. He does the best work. Benny, what's happening, pimp? That boy go hard. Hey, look, man, if you like that old school shit, that real shit, and not that new school plastic bullshit, you know I'm talking about that Los Santos classic shit, man. The most beautiful work you've ever seen, then that's why he like me. Because I'm just like that. Classical, beautiful, and imperial as a motherfucker. Man, I'm kind of lyrical, dude. Like Caesar, a writer and a fighter. Talking all this old school shit, look, the whole move relies on the fact that the Ballers and the Vagos got a whole lot of OGs that care way too much about flossing their lowriders than they do about paying homage and secret respect to yours truly, you feel me? So we gonna show them bitch-ass niggas the error of their ways. We gonna slowly and methodically re-educate them punk motherfuckers. I mean, who don't love a lowrider? We all love lowriders, but personally, I love me more. So with that being said, we gonna confuse the fuck out they ass. And assuming that you confused right now might mean we on the right track. You confused? Whatever. Come on, just get moving. Look, leave the serious thinking to me, man. I know you can't think that fast. Years of smoking Sherman turned my brain to a Pentagon computer.
check this out. You're gonna need some of your friends. You know I love you, but you're gonna need some of your friends. Three should do. So go and hook that shit up. I'm gonna be right back. And don't you go changing on me. Don't you do that shit. Damn, what's cracking, y'all? Man, I'm so glad you guys can make it. You know I love y'all, right? Hey, check this out, though. Is you down? I mean, speak now if ever hold your peace, man, because you be acting like a buster sometimes. Real shit. It's time, man. It's time to right some wrongs and to change history. Two of y'all, y'all gonna go out on your Vago shit, and you gonna go spray some of them ballers. And the two of y'all, y'all gonna go out on your baller shit and chip some Vagos today. It's cracking. And you know, we about to kick off some pretty major beef in the city right now. You know how I love beef, nigga. I'm telling you, I'm a beefitarian, nigga. I love that shit. And you know what? After all the shit is said and done, after all the mayhem, it's gonna be one nigga stepping out of all the ashes on the tin knob. And that's gonna be the tall, handsome motherfucker by the name of me on Moving Gang. Watch what I say. Hey, come here, man. Let me show you these hot-ass whips I got for y'all. We got y'all smoking fools in luxury. They ain't had nothing like that for us when we was coming up. Now, check it out. You two, y'all gonna get on your baller's tip and go find some Vagos and smoke they ass in this Chino right here. Yeah, boy, look at that fly-ass motherfucker. That's all engine. You can smoke some fools and get on. You feel me? Handle your business. And you two, I want you on your Vagos tip, right? And go straight down there to Covenant Ave in this Buccaneer right here. This motherfucker right here got plenty of get up. Smoke them fools and get gone. You feel me? I'm loving this shit. I'm loving this shit, man. Lamar's revolution. Leadership with a friendly face. I kind of feel like a gang-banging-ass cult leader. Like Jim Jones minus the fruit punch. Kill them fools, my son. Handle that shit. Love y'all niggas.
It's your boy LD tickling your eardrums, homie. I'm riding with you. Now go on, hop in the ride. Get to it.
Morse Mutual. How can I be of service? I think we can do that.
Praise! Good to hear you, my man.
What up, wussy? I saw you racing. Not bad, but it's time to move out of the blue chips into something more volatile. Up the risk, up the gain, you feel me? I'm talking parachuting! San Andreas is full of totally rad jump spots, so crank it up a notch! Dominator out!
Source Mutual Insurance. How can we help you? I'll look into it.
douche chills here. Well?
It's all good, no worries. Oh, my fault.